everyone, this is Weta, and Daniel is behind the camera, my husband, who's working on this project with me. We're heading to Melbourne City to give out these food packages that we have created for the homeless. So we've just arrived at Melbourne City, now let's go and find the homeless.
There it goes. Thank you.
Can I get a cuddle?
Can't wait.
What makes you to become homeless?
My parents died when I was 2 years old, and they didn't actually register my birth. So without that birth certificate, I can't get sent to medical. So I've got the paperwork, I don't exist. And without the paperwork, I can't get housing. I can't get literally no anything. I went on the street until 18. I grew up in foster care. Once you become a turn 18, they just kick you out, they don't care. The system doesn't help to transition a young kid, a teenager, into adult. They expect us to bang go out and work for ourselves.
So, what support and help do you want the government
to do? A cheaper way of accommodation, especially with a dog. I'm going to pay a great amount of money just for a motel for a night. Otherwise, we're on the street and it's hard. The dog thanks me just to get rid of our dog. Otherwise, that's our mental health, our companion and our security and our mental health.
So do you have any cousins or any siblings?
No.
Have you always been in Melbourne? Have you had anything to eat today? Small food package, and now we're here to help. We'll make sure that your voices and your stories get shared around. Thank you so much for sharing your story. Thank you.